down on the floor in the small varsity division. This is Cathedral High School. Another one of those traditionally strong programs. Last year, Cathedral placed 7th in the championship. Out of Indianapolis, Indiana. Tradition of academics at their school. They have a Nobel Prize, Peace Prize winner, back in 1985, Dr. James Mueller, and in 1992, the Pulitzer Prize winner, Patrick Sloyan.
That's right.